Scorpion wins.
Even though defeated, Scorpion remained consumed by rage. He was a clear and present danger to all timelines. But I knew that it would take compassion, not combat, to calm his fury. Using the hourglass, I found a timeline that Scorpion could not. One which had an unattached Harumi. This Harumi is unlike any other. Having lost her Hanzo to that timeline's Quan Chi, it is she who has become Scorpion. Bonding over their shared grief, Hanzo and Harumi join forces to defeat evil in her timeline. It is not just Quan Chi who should fear these Scorpion's sting.